4, their goal is to hunt and kill all three of the blue four, or the independent pilots. You have access to red flares and Hilux jeeps, one of which has a PKT, which would be just sort of your counter for the helicopter. And the other three are unarmed to traverse the island quickly. When the game starts, there's no markers, but after 5 minutes, a radius marker will appear on all three of the pilots. This is a marker that starts at 150 meter radius, then after 5 minutes will shrink to 100 meters, then another 5 minutes to 75, and another 5 minutes to 50. They're all different colors as well, so you'll see that there's a verbal, like a visual difference of each one. We've got 45 minutes and 2 minutes including safe start, so it should be 47 minutes in total, although I think we will, for future versions, we might limit that a little bit because it is a bit on the long side, but I'll keep a track of timings. Are there any questions? I'm sure there will be for a few of these.
I have a question.
Yep.
So on the off chance that the Blue 4 gets out of like their helicopter to help secure the In-4 pilots and they die, if the In-4 pilots can get in the helicopter and get out, is that a win for In-4?
That's fine by me, yeah.
Can In-4 steal the Op-4 vehicles if we get the chance to?
Yes, I have no problem with that. Okay. If someone's stupid enough to leave their Hilux lying around, then they lose it.
Can Op-4 steal the enemy helicopters if they are
no.
stupid enough to leave them?
No.
We do
Come
not
on.
We don't understand if Imperial systems, so we just crash into the ground.
Bear in mind, Op-4 has 3 times the men as Blue-4 in this, so I feel like they should have some sort of limitation to stealing the helicopter. Also, it is nighttime, stormy, and the thing I really love about this map is that the eastern and western lighthouses
nighttime.
Have this beam of light that goes around the entire map, so it's really fucking cool. It's like a searchlight effect.
You know something, Wallace? Like, you can actually place those in the editor, and it does it on other maps too.
Perfect. Well, fuck that. I don't even do
nighttime,
it for this
Nighttime, stormy. Great.
Yep.
It's cool, but like, I'm just getting it elsewhere too.
Yeah, Greppa, seeing as you've just connected, hop on Blue 4 Overflow. There should be not the co-pilot, but one of the operators should be open for you. Okay, any other questions?
Does Blue 4 have night vision?
The pilot has night vision, the operators do not.
Okay.
Do the N4 pilots spawn together?
No, they spawn in 3 random locations on the map.
Okay, got it.
So you hunt them down individually.
I know where I'm going.
No, you don't know where you spawn, so you don't know where you're going.
Well, my marker's already appearing on the map, so I know where I spawned.
Oh, okay, yeah, I know. Yeah, all right, yeah, fair enough. All right, if there's no other questions, I think we're good to go. Bean, you might need to do the limited safe start again, because I think the server's overriding it somehow.
Okay.
I had it for
2 minutes
for the last mission. It should be 2 minutes.
Okay, cool.
So go to briefing, and then admin, and then end safe start timer at when 2 minutes go past.
I can do that now, can't I?
No.
Oh, yeah, I got to do it in game. Okay, cool. Any other questions? I'm taking this.
All right, and hopefully we get some interesting tense moments out of this, because I'm sure it'll need some tweaking because it's first iteration of it, but I think it's got some good premise. So,
would you rather?
God, this is going to be terrifying.
down, he's down, he's down. He's down.